Good day. Here are the top stories of the Manila Times for Wednesday, March 3, 2021. The page one banner headline reads, "More cases of COVID variants detected." 30 new cases of B117 are the so-called United Kingdom variant of the Coronavirus Disease 2019 or COVID-19 have been detected in the country alongside the first 6 cases of the B1351 or the South African variant, the Department of Health said on Tuesday. Metro Manila virus surges worrying, says Okta. According to the March 1 monitoring report of academe-based Okta Research Group, the rise in the number of cases in some cities in Metro Manila has become a serious case for concern. Vaccines key to new normal. Vaccinating ambitiously against COVID-19 is critical in attaining sustained economic recovery, economist lawmakers at the House of Representatives said. Companies want to buy vaccines for employees. A growing number of employers and business establishments around the country have expressed their interest to purchase the same for the inoculation of employees and their dependents, according to a survey. Vaccine rollout a success. The first day of the COVID-19 vaccine rollout was a success, Malacañang said on Tuesday, a day after ceremonial inoculations were conducted using Sinovac Biotech's vaccine. Senators seek pilot test of face-to-face classes. Senators urged the government to prepare for the resumption of physical classes by pilot testing face-to-face classes in areas with low COVID-19 cases. Valenzuela interconnects tracing system with 3 cities. Valenzuela City Mayor Rex Gachalian on Tuesday announced that the city's contact tracing system is now interconnected with the systems used in the cities of Pasig, Mandaluyong, and Antipolo. In regional news, 235 NPA rebels surrender. The Armed Forces of the Philippines Northern Luzon Command said that about 235 members of the New People's Army, or NPA, in Regions 1, 2, 3, and the Cordillera returned to the fold of the government in February 2021. In world news, Astra vaccine unused in France, Germany. Already facing a daunting COVID-19 vaccination challenge, French and German authorities are fighting to convince more people that a jab from the pharma giant AstraZeneca is just as effective as others. In business, government debt rises to 10.3 trillion pesos at end January. The government's outstanding debt soared to a new all-time high of 10.32 trillion pesos at end January on bigger domestic obligations, according to the Bureau of the Treasury. And in sports, Zion dominant as Pelicans upset Jazz. Zion Williamson produced a dominant performance as the New Orleans Pelicans upset the league-leading Utah Jazz with a 129-124 victory on Monday, Tuesday in Manila. Marlon Ronquillo and Father Ranilio Aquino are the featured columnists on the front page of the Times. Ronquillo rants about those who are feckless on tariffs, high on Bally's and Rolexes. Father Aquino harps on having the right to an opinion. In the Times editorial, it is cited why government should put a stop to internet service monopolies. Read all about it. For more news and information, get a copy of the Manila Times on print, subscribe to our digital edition, or log on to www.manilatimes.net. Follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. And keep up with the Times. With Eric John C. Kua, this is the Fort Villaseran reporting. Have a great week